Hey guys, it's Jack. And so last week, if you didn't know, I hit 100,000 subscribers on YouTube. So 100,000 subscribers is a huge accomplishment for any YouTuber. That is a crazy number. And just to know that 100,000 people took the time to actually subscribe to my channel is absolutely insane. So over the course of almost exactly 3 years, I've made a ton of YouTube videos and I changed a lot. So basically for this week's video, I'm going to react to my old videos, which let me tell you, before you click out of this video and think that's lame, those old videos are so embarrassing. This is really taking a lot of strength for me to actually go back and watch them. God bless my 8th grade and 9th grade soul. So that's what I'm gonna do, and I have my big computer right here, but I hope you guys enjoy, and here we go. Alright, so I have my computer right here, and I'm about to go through my old videos, so whatever furniture you're sitting on, fasten your seatbelts. This is about to be really f***ing awkward. Oh my god. I was a fetus. This isn't even funny. This isn't funny. Did I just go into a split? What the f***? Am I doing sit-ups? Oh, stop! No, don't work it! Please stop it! Please stop it! I think I'm going to cardiac arrest. Oh my god, I'm wearing a gangster hat and shutter shades. Oh my god, this isn't funny. Who was I? Who was I? And Claudia's Jack. First Christmas.
Guess what?
Why is it still on the internet?
Mom was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, all the creepers were stirring, including my mom!
Oh my god, this is so painful. What's even going on right now? This isn't even funny. I literally said holler like every other word. Okay, holler at my social problems because I clearly had some. I'm wearing a Hollister shirt. Wearing a Hollister shirt. Oh my god, was I literally wearing plaid shorts? I was wearing brown plaid shorts. I was literally wearing brown plaid shorts. Like, what the f? The muffin top. The muffin top. The muffin top. Oh my god, Caroline's gonna kill me for putting this. Oh, I'm so sorry, Caroline. I'm so sorry.
I'm gonna show you what's under my fan
shake. What the f? I'm so disappointed.
Pizza! Pizza!
Oh my god, did I just snore?
Pizza!
What the heck? I literally think there was something wrong in my brain. There was something so wrong with me. Well, great lighting. Oh. I remember I made this the weekend I was going into high school, as if that was a good decision. But hold your breath, because tonight I'm so done. Oh my god, I literally was sexually touching myself to this song in front of a wall that says, I love you. Like, that's not okay. Like, that's really not okay. I'm kind of mad at you, Mom, for not bringing me to seek help. Oh my god, I love this song. Too bad I ruined it. Oh my god, I'm wearing an Aeropostale t-shirt. End it. End it right now. Oh my god, Stacey's mom. This is a classic. Too bad it classically ruined my childhood because I decided to make a stupid music video to it. Oh my god, I'm wearing an Aeropostale bathing suit and Hollister t-shirt. What could be better? Oh, and a flat brim hat because, you know, you have to add that little ghetto with the hint of basic. I was the worst lip syncer in the world. Stop, this isn't even funny. Kenzie's gonna kill me. Or you can just shut the f up and never speak again. Bye. Oh my god, no. This is so painfully embarrassing. This is such a sick joke. What did I think I was doing with my life? Oh my god, I thought I was like Rihanna. What am I even doing? This isn't even funny. I just fell into a pool for no reason because I thought I was cool. Done. I'm so done. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed that insanely, insanely awkward video. Please don't judge me. People change. So if you guys like this video, and if you're one of my amazing 100,000 subscribers, give this video a big thumbs up right now to show support, and so we can see how many thumbs up we can get in honor of 100,000 subscribers. Also, comment below, what was your most embarrassing childhood, middle school, adolescent memory? Also, make sure to go follow my Twitter and Instagram, those links will be down below. But once again, thank you guys so, so much for 100,000 subscribers. It's absolutely crazy that I reached that number, and to think that I already got 6,000 more subscribers before I even made this video. Also, if you're not subscribed, make sure to subscribe right down below so you can be notified when I make another really awkward video. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching, and I love you all.